Well, it's Sunday, so... Here we go. Ready for this?
Now, I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held.
Open plots.
The Krauts were making a stand at Museum Island. I was happy to let them rot, but helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious to blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
It's like freaking war from Call of Duty World War II. Alright, if you remember in the last mission, you had the, like the little thing where it would silence your shots. Like, it would mess your shots if you waited until, like, the announcement went off or the transport thing started. That's not on this, so I'm on my own with that. Sniper up there. Ready for this? Definitely gonna feel that in the morning. How difficult that shot is. About this game, because for years when I first started gaming, didn't have Xbox Live, so I could play on Xbox 360. And because we didn't have Xbox Live, all we could do was play the campaigns. We had only single player games with campaigns, and some games that had a multiplayer, but it wasn't split screen multiplayer. So, until we got to like the Call of Duty Zombies. we really couldn't do anything.
Где принимают брошенное оружие?
Комиссар хочет, чтобы ее на грузовике отправили в Бенцлау.
Что внутри?
Только снайперская винтовка. Странно.
Make it somewhat challenging for me. Right there. Get him there.
Скоро кто прибудет по футболу,
а потом мы возьмем Рейхштаг.
That's pathetic.
Mazen Nagant, 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
They really do, though. Man's just spitting straight facts here. Yeah, 5-for-1 right there. Right there. Got him. If I can get him all the way back here. But if I go all the way back here. 330-meter vital hit. That is good. Come down here. Place that there. Come see here. Come closer. I shall pop.
Feind gesichtet!
Dick, dick. There's no way. There is no way. There's no way. There's no way I didn't just... There's no way that I just did that without having like 100 enemies running after me. Every time I play this, every time I do this, I got like 100 enemies coming after me. I can get the double kill. Grenade. That helps. The enemy. Turns into a freaking camper from literally any Call of Duty.
Thank you. У нас потери!
Are you ready for this?
Прочесать местность!
Прочесать местность! Мы нашли тело! Что случилось?
Мы нашли тело!
Солдат убит!
Боец убит! Мы здесь!
Vibe check! Fairburn for president in 2020. Wait, no.
Was ist passiert?
Was ist passiert? You seriously just asked that? Like, you really can't tell. The thing that I can't stand, but I also love more than anything else, is my AP history class. I'm literally the only one in that class at all. There's like only one other kid that I know that speaks German. Real nice kid. Chaotic and insane, but nice kid.
So weiter.
Gotcha. .32 longest shot, nice. .13 explosive kills, 10 covert kills. 3,478 meter total shot distance, 90% scope shot accuracy. Could do better, 11 scoped headshots, could definitely do better. Score 26,740, total time played 21:55. Still. Not the worst I've ever done. I could definitely have done that better. But there you go! As you can see, I'm posting these on Sundays now. So that's gonna be it for this one. Till next week.